5 years. This is Smart Academy. We are giving government departments job notifications. So today we are going to explain Translation Health Science and Technology Institute notification. Before going to discussion, please subscribe my channel for further notifications. It will help to me to give for some more notifications. See, today I am discussing about THSTI, Translation Health Science and Technology Institute. See, it is an autonomous institute of Department of Biotechnology, Government of India. They are recruited. Recruitment notice THS RL 10 by 2019. See, this notification for recruitment for scientific, technical, administrative positions. So the four major research themes for the new research and development programs here, four major research in this institute are there. First, I&I, that is infectious disease and immunology. Next, maternal and child health, that is MCH, second area. Third area, multidisciplinary clinical and translation research, MCTR. See, fourth one, it is also one of the area in this institute, non-communicable disease with a focus on diabetes and NASH, NCD. So, the applications are, this is a major here, applications are invited from eligible candidates to fill up following positions in three major research themes, that is I&I, NCD and MCTR, and the four core facilities, namely BAL, BRF, DMC, SAA. See, this notification, they discuss. In this notification, they described SAA, what is small animal facility, like that. Here, data management center, bio repository facility, BRF. See here, four discipline areas are here. So THSTA, they are offering one notification. In this notification, these are the posts, name of the post here. Principal Scientist Grade 2, Principal Scientist Grade 1. See, in this category, 10 total posts of 10 are here. Unreserved 6, OBC 2, SC 1, EWS 1. See, next category, Senior Research Scientist. So, total number of posts are 7. Unreserved 5, OBC 1, SC 1. Research Scientist, 15 posts are here. Unreserved 8, OBC 3, SC 2, ST 1, EWS 1. Junior Research Scientist 3-1, total number of posts 4. Next, scientific positions are completed. Now we are moving to technical positions. Technical Manager 3, total post 3. Senior Technical Officer, that is number of posts 8. Technical Officer Grade 2, that is total number of posts 7, unreserved 5, OBC 1, SC 1, here Senior Technical Officer also 5-1, OB, General Category OBC, SC. See, Administrative Positions, Section Officer, total 3, unreserved 3, Management Assistant 3, total number of posts 3. See, here, Scientific Position, Technical Positions, Administrative Positions. See, name of the post, principal. For these posts, what is the qualification? Minimum qualification, experience. For example, principal scientist grade 2, up to 192,000, age limit 55 years. Principal scientist grade 1, up to 150,000 salary, age 55 years. See, for this one, MDR equivalent, PhD in life sciences, chemical sciences, pharmaceutical sciences, engineering. A relevant branch for recognized university with 7 years relevant research experience as evidenced by patents or publications. See, for the scientist grade 1, MDR equivalent, PhD in life sciences, same qualification, but experience, 5 years relevant research experience. Senior research scientist, 7 posts are here, up to salary 1,25,000, 45 years early age limit. For this one, MDR equivalent, a PhD in life science, chemical sciences, pharmaceutical science, engineering. 3 years relevant research experience. For research scientist, 15 posts are here, up to 1 lakh salary, age 40 years, MDR equivalent, qualification PhD in life science and chemical sciences. Here, see, principal scientist, grade 2, 7 years experience, grade 1, 5 years experience, research, senior research scientist, 3 years experience, research scientist, 1 year relevant experience. Here, there is no experience for junior research scientist, up to 85,000, 35 years age limit. PhD in life sciences, chemical sciences, pharmaceutical sciences, engineering, relevant branch for me, recognized university. See, next we are moving to technical positions. Technical manager. Here 3 posts are here, up to 1 lakh salary, 40 years age limit. Minimum qualification, PhD in life sciences, chemical sciences, pharmaceutical sciences, computer science, information technology. See, PG degree or PG professional degree in life sciences, chemical sciences, pharmaceutical sciences. But here relevant branch from a recognized university with 11 or 10 years is relevant experience or graduate degree, graduate professional degree in life sciences, chemical sciences, pharmaceutical sciences, computer science. See, 13 or 12 years relevant experience. So areas of expert faculty support for lab management, biology lab, information technology. See, technical manager post, that is one. Senior technical officer, 8 posts are here, up to 85,000 salary, 35 years. PG degree, PG professional degree, life sciences, chemical sciences, pharmaceutical sciences. This is a minimum qualification with 7 or 6 years relevant experience. Otherwise, graduate degree, professional in life, professional graduate, life sciences, chemical sciences. But here, if he candidate completed graduate degree, so he has to he should have 9 or 8 years relevant experience. So here technical officer grade 2, that is 7 posts are here, up to 75,000 salary, 30 years age limit, PG and professional degrees, life science, chemical and pharmaceutical. So with all branches they are giving minimum qualification PG degree, PG professional degree in life sciences or chemical sciences, pharmaceutical sciences, computer science. So 4 or 3 years relevant experience. So he completed graduate, he has to gain 6 or 5 years relevant experience. So infection, immunology, non-communicable diseases, these are all there. Technical officer grade 1. So 4 posts are here, up to 60,000 salary, 30 years PG, same experience, but here 3 or 2 years relevance experience. If he completed graduate candidate, he has to acquire 5 or 4 relevant experience. See here, areas expertise, technical officer grade 1, non-communicable, the candidate should expertise non-communicable diseases, biopsy lab, multidiscipline, clinical and translation research. See, scientific officer, 3 posts are here, up to 75,000, 30 years, graduate in any discipline, postgraduate degree or diploma in. See here is, for this one section officer, the minimum qualification diploma in management are equivalent from a recognized university, but with minimum of 6 or 4 years relevant work experience, preferably in and government PSU CAB corporate office, large public limited company. So you should expertise finance and account stores and purchase profession, personal administration. This post is section officer, post number of posts are 3, up to 75,000 salary, 30 years experience. So next, management assistant, 3 posts are here, up to 60,000 salary, 30 years, should complete graduate any discipline, postgraduate diploma or diploma in management are equivalent, 5 or 3 years relevant work experience in public sector companies, should expertise finance, accounts, stores and purchase, sectorial work, personal and administration. So these are all the posts and minimum qualification, expertise, which ASU has to expert. So section selection criteria, we are moving to selection. See, for position principal scientist grade 1, grade 2, research senior research scientist, senior research scientist, junior research scientist. For this one, assessment criteria, project proposal, one area, second area presentation, should consist 3 slides, interview, academic record. So for project proposal, 30 marks are here, presentation 30 marks, interview 30, academic record 30, total 100 marks. So for technical manager, senior technical, for these two posts, assessment area is written test, it carries 50 marks, skill test 25 marks, interview and academic record 25 marks, total 100 marks. So for these last four posts, this technical officer 2, technical officer 1, section officer, management assistant. It consists criteria written test, skill test, presentation, 50, 25, 25 to total 100 here also. General terms and conditions are there. General terms and conditions. Here age and other realization for direct recruitment departmental candidates. See, 5 years for candidate belong to SCST communities. So in all posts, 5 years relaxation candidate SCST communities, 3 years for OBC candidates, person with disabled, PLFB categories, unreserved 10 years, OBC 13 years, SCST 15 years. For ex-servicemen up to the extent of service entitlement depends. Plus 3 years provided in, they have put in a minimum 6 months attested service. Relaxation for 5 years will also permission to those who had ordinarily been domiciled in Kashmir division. So these are the relaxation areas. So he is mentioning closing date for online application will be the crucial date for determining eligibility with regard to age, essential qualification, etc. Procedure filling online application. This before filling up online application, keep following document in hand, a soft copy of your passport size photo and signature. The file should size 40 KB maximum. A comprehensive CV, a document in support of education qualification, that is matriculation marksheet, intermediate marksheet, graduation degree marksheet, post graduation degree or marksheet, PhD or equivalent degree, relevant experience certificates, CAS certificate, list of application, list of patents. If it is a project proposal not exceeding 1000 marks. So application fees, unreserved candidates amount 500, SCST OBC women and PWD 300 rupees. So the payment can be made using debit card, credit card, internet banking, Paytm, DMAP. So free ones shall, once paid, shall not be refunded under any circumstances. So once you pay, you cannot get that money. So unreserved 500 rupees, SCST reserve card 300 rupees. So eligible candidates, you will go to this website www.thsti.res.in. Then go to career, you will get their apply button, click on apply button. So for these all the posts, last date for receipt of online application 15th June 2019. So here he is giving one quotation, government strives to have a workforce which reflects gender balance and women, candidates are encouraged to apply.